The Indo Tibetan Border Police got news leak snow scooters to patrol high altitude locations of the India China border. These modern scooters can seat two personnel, a rider, and a pillion passenger who can also carry his rifle along with him. The scooters can easily cut through snow and are powered by hydraulic brakes to provide an effective ground control.